Completed in 2012, the Kunming Changshui International Airport reflects the traditional architectural heritage of the Yunnan Province, featuring a gold-hovering, phoenix-like roof and winding ribbon-like structure. The sheer scale of this design, along with the enormous task of coordinating tens of thousands of lighting zones, creates a spectacular show for travelers arriving at this airport, one judge praised of the design. To generate the gold color of the roof, 2,196 well-hidden customized washing lights in amber and white LEDs in a ratio of 3:2 are applied and positioned properly in different angles. Each light is dimmable and auto-addressed from the control server. Glare is well controlled so that visitors will not notice where the light on the roof structure comes from.